Are we scared yet? They say this thing, it kills your immune system, attacks your lungs, make it hard to breathe, and it's spreading. Spreading like wildfire, causing havoc. Your friends and family are gonna get it if they don't already have it. It's tragic, I tell you. I tell you, madness. Scientists say all people get it worse, but most get it eventually. And they said this is new, but no, this has been around for centuries. Look at history. It's just a different name, a different strain, and now there's no way to contain it. It affects the rich, poor, young, old, unknown, famous. It's dangerous. Everyone's on edge, locked inside of their homes nervously. Borders are closed, countries declared state of emergencies. Grocery stores are empty, nobody's praying in church. The world has gone to crap. No wonder toilet paper sold out first. The stock market crashed, thousands laid off work. Hand sanitizers going for $1 million of squirt. You better not sneeze, cause no one is gonna say God bless you. They might even arrest you. I don't mean to stress you, but washing your hands obsessively in the restroom will not protect you. Friends, I'm not talking about coronavirus. No, this is a virus even more deadly. The air virus, you've seen it. It spreads every minute like an epidemic. It lives on surfaces, most common remote controls, TV screens, cell phones. It makes you depressed. Doctors say every time you scroll down your feed, you get reinjected. It invades the brain, and when it mutates, it turns into hatred and blame. China did it. No. Italy did it. No. Ireland. No. Spain. Oh, I didn't make it clear. The air virus, ladies and gentlemen, is fear. But don't be afraid, despite what you hear. There is good news here in the churches to fight loneliness. People are performing concerts on the balconies. The UAE sent aid to Ireland. Japan donated supplies to China for free. Written on them was a poem that says, "We are waves from the same sea. Listen to me, like every tragedy. We can't let this destroy us. We can use it to our benefits and repair relationships with our sisters and brothers. Wipe away silly grudges. Because when it's all said and done, all we ever really had in this world was each other. So, yes, let's flatten the curve and expand our hearts. Let's social distance, boost our immune systems, be mindful of where we put our hands, but also where we put our attention. Be alert, not fearful, because the air virus is a pandemic, easily transmitted if you contract or exhibit symptoms. We recommend it immediately dialing the hotline of a level-headed friend. If you are exposed through your TV channel's damn station, decontaminate yourself through dance, laughter, and meditation. 2020 has been warped from COVID to COVID. May we use this tragic moment to finally wake up to what's important right now. Tell someone that you care for them. Yes, right now. Tell them that you cherish them. If they are not in the same room, ring them up and tell them you will always be there for them. Because together is how we will rise above. The only fighting for this air virus and every other virus is love. Stay at home, stay safe, and don't panic.